name's Keen Sue. My book's called Jellybee, and it's published by Disney Hyperion. It's a comic about a girl that finds a monster in her backyard. He looks hungry, so she sort of decides to feed him a tuna sandwich, and then after that, she just can't get rid of him. So she and another kid from a neighborhood decide to find Jellybee his home. So it's the story about them on an adventure through the city. I was originally trained as an electrical engineer, and I had actually sort of got burnt out on that job, and so I decided, well, what else do I like to do? And I've always drawn, and I always liked comics, so, and at the time there was sort of a big web comics. That's sort of when web comics started to explode. So I was like, oh, well, I can try this, and so I just started throwing my own comics on the web. And then eventually, after a while, I started sort of wanted to do something for kids. It was sort of a gap that hadn't really been filled yet, sort of really comics for kids that wasn't really superhero-y. Yeah, and so it just sort of happened that a publisher was interested, and it's just sort of good luck and good timing, really. That's how it happened.